and his name is John C.
No.
12 seconds later.
Let's go.